structural performance of reinforced concrete beams incorporating cathode ray tube glass waste. The generation of electronic waste, or e-waste, is increasing each year. Although the cathode ray tube technology is already phased out, the generation of CRT waste is still going on and will continue in the coming years. Using CRT glass in cementitious material as a replacement for sand causes an increase in density. This is mainly due to the higher relative density of CRT glass, approximately 3, when compared to natural sand, which is approximately 2.6. The aim of this paper is to assess the flexural behavior of reinforced concrete beams with CRT content. 4 mixes were prepared, a control mix which is CRT 0, and 3 mixes, CRT 10, CRT 20, and CRT 30, containing 10%, 20%, and 30% of CRT glass waste by volume. The mix proportions were 1:2:4 for cement, fine aggregates, and coarse aggregates. The water to cement ratio was kept constant at 0.52. A super plasticizer was used to improve workability of the mixes. 1 reinforced concrete beam was cast for each mix. The steel reinforcement consists of 2 6mm bars at the bottom, 2 6mm bars at the top with the stirrups distance at 50mm. The conclusions are as follows. There is a slight increase in hardened density of concrete with the increase in CRT glass content due to the higher density of CRT glass compared to that of the sand. All concretes with CRT glass show an increase in compressive strength when compared with the control, particularly at 10% replacement, where an increase of over 20% was observed. Similarly, the tensile strength at 10% CRT replacement level was the highest. This is also true for the modulus of elasticity, where an increase of about 12% was noticed at 10% CRT substitution level. It can be noticed that there is a higher correlation coefficient of R2.9601 between the modulus of elasticity and the compressive strength. In addition, higher modulus of elasticity indicates lower deformability at the same load. It can be inferred that CRT glass contributed to the slight increase in the maximum displacement. It can be noticed that the beams containing 10% replacement level of CRT glass had the highest load at the first crack and the highest ultimate load. It can be inferred from the figures that CRT 10 beam showed the least deformation at all locations compared with other beams and at all loads, while CRT 0 or the control beam had the largest deformation at these loads. All beams failed in flexural regardless of CRT content. However, at 20% and 30% replacement level, multiple crack propagation was observed. This may be due to the stiffening effect and the changes in the bond between the concrete and the steel reinforcement after the increase in the CRT content. The numerical analysis conducted by Abacus accurately predicted the load capacity and the maximum deflections of the beams.